Okay, so hello everybody, it's me, Lemon. First off, sorry for the bad recording, but I really quickly wanted to show you guys three charms that I made because I have to give them away tomorrow. Today is Sunday, the 12th or the 11th of January, and I have to give them away tomorrow. So yeah, here's the first one. It's a turtle. It is for my friend. Her YouTube is Happy Pickle. You guys probably won't see her, but once... she hasn't uploaded a video yet. But yeah, I tried something new with the turtle because my last turtle, if you guys hear any background noise, but the last pattern was like this, which I didn't really like, but I like this one a lot cuter, but there was a little bit of gold, but I really like this one, so this one is for her, and I made it blue this time. Then I just have two cupcake pencil toppers. So I have this pink one, it's a pencil topper, and one second, fits on a pencil just like this, and so it's pink based, and vanilla frosting, and then chocolate sprinkles, and there's a blue one that's a pencil topper, one second. And they're really big. I like them big. And then it has vanilla frosting and chocolate sprinkles. So, yeah, I just wanted to show you guys those charms because they're not going to be able to be in my charm update. Sorry, I'm trying to put the pencil back. I have, like, all of my things shoved in there. So these three charms will not be in my charm update, so I'm really sorry about that. But, yeah, so thank you guys for watching this video, and peace out.